And they would guide them to grow in the shapes that they needed for the pieces of the ships. The thing is, an oak tree from when you plant it until you can use it for building a ship, how long does that need?
A couple of hundred years, no?
The shortest time apparently is for this one, which is about 80 years. Okay. And the others are between 100 and 120 years, minimum. So the person who plants the trees, who looks after them, who starts guiding them, he's doing that work for his children's children's children. Mm-hmm. And so this is a way of working that we're so unfamiliar with nowadays.
On top of the deck, and then there's up.